name's Miss D. Bonita. I'm San Antonio. I just ordered some more hair from AliExpress from the same dealer because I love you so much. Mr. Kim, thank you. Came really fast. I ordered it last Wednesday. Today's Tuesday. So let's check it out. Alright. Let's unbox it. So this is the box that it came in. It's packed nice and tight. Let's see. Put my name and everything on it. Probably need something else on it, huh? I don't want to do that. Let's see. I just had something. Give me 1 second. I want y'all to see this. Oh, no, that's my mother. Okay. Let's check it out. I'm so excited. Wouldn't expect it for it to come today. Very, very happy. Very happy. So I can show my auntie and my cousin what real hair is supposed to feel like. Let's I have 6 bags. Let's see. This is an 18 and a 20. Okay, so that's my 18 and 20. This is my 22, 24. This is my 26, 28, which is what I ordered. Mm-hmm. All right, so which one are we going to take out? We're going to take out this shorter one. That's what I have to move on ahead. All right. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, yes. Beautiful. So it's fire shedding a little bit. See it? Right here. Yeah. But as you all know, the nappier the texture, the more the shedding is supposed to be. So what I did not do last time and what I will do this time. For starters, I am going to seal the welts. The only part of the welt that I, or the time that I cut the welt, is when I'm doing my invisible hairline, because I don't do the whole circular braiding pattern. This is so gorgeous. It smells really good too. I'm really excited about this. See, I tried to do a wave. I did straight. It was alright, but this is more me. I love a deep wave. So this is an 18. Yeah, but you do know that when you're getting your hair curly, I probably should have got 30 because I like length, but I think I'm gonna be alright. This is 26, so it'll still be long like I want it. Yeah. I like it to touch my butt. I'm weird like that. That's what I like though. Oh, it's gonna be so cute. So that means that I have have to possibly get the product so I can co-wash it. It has a little buzzes up in here. But this hair is going to be really cute. Let me get up close so you can see. See? Look at that. Yeah. It feels real good. Alright, but you know, when you get curly hair like this, it's higher maintenance. So if you do not have the time to take care of it, don't do it. Don't waste your money doing that. You'll be really upset because you'll be all matted and tangly. If you gotta pay your stylist extra money to keep it up, do it. Don't mess up your hair. This is too beautiful for that. Look at that. And just like butter. So what I'm going to do is, I couldn't remember the last time I got this hair. But it still is really, really soft. Yeah. Have I decided yet whether I'm going to let you wash me or not? No, I have not. Am I going to install all 6 bags? I don't know. I don't know yet. Because this is deep wave, it's going to be a lot fuller. I might just do 3 bags. I don't know. I'm going to measure it too. Think about it. And this is supposed to be 18. Give me 1 second, ladies. Let me find my little measuring tape. I know I got one in here somewhere. Thank you. if you were to straighten it, instead of being 18, it would be, let me see. Almost 20 inches, so it's accurate. It do look short, but that's because it's in its curly state. So, you know, if you get this hair, you want to buy it longer because it springs up. Yep. Alright. Probably should stop messing with it before I get it all pretty, even though I'm going to co-wash it anyway. And then leave it out to dry. I want to do an ombre, but because of what happened last time, I'm afraid to mess with it. This is supposed to be the better quality, top-notch hair. We will see. So I'm excited about it. And also, soon I'll be thinking about selling this hair too, but because I do not believe in selling things that I don't stand behind, I'll wait and see how this does, and I will videotape my progress. So stay tuned to find out how the hair does, and after my install and everything like that. I'm excited, and I hope you're excited too. So I'll see you soon, okay? Bye-bye.